Alhamdulillahi Rabbil Alameen wa sallallahu wa sallam ala nabiyyina Muhammad wa ala alihi wa sahbihi wa sallam amma ba'da habita fillah. The question was asked to the Permanent Committee for Scholarly Research in Ifta. I suffer from renal failure and have undergone 2 surgical operations. Doctors advise me to drink no less than 2.5 liters of water daily. They also warn me that fasting and abstaining from drinking water for 3 consecutive hours endangers my life. And I am to follow their advice, or should I seek Allah's support? Observe fast despite their warning that there is an increased risk of developing a kidney stone. What should I do? What kafara am I liable for if I do not observe fasting? The answer, if your health condition is as mentioned, diagnosed as such by efficient and skillful doctors, you are allowed to refrain from observing fast to protect your health and prevent further complications. If in the future your health improves and you recover your ability to fast without difficulty, you have to make up for those missed days of fasting. However, if your disease continues and physicians decide that you are incurably susceptible to the risk of developing stones if you do not drink sufficient quantity of water, you should feed a poor person for each day you do not fast. And we ask Allah for success. Wa sallallahu wa sallam ala nabiyyina Muhammad.